Hi, I'm Josh, and in this video, I'm going to talk all about Neurotonix, but I'm not going to give just my opinion because, you know, opinion is something very relative. So I decided to collect the feedback from more than 20 people who have already used this product to find out more concretely if it really works, and if it's worth buying it or not. And before you ask me, I discovered two problems that happened to several people who bought this product, and I haven't seen anyone report it here on YouTube yet, so stay with me until the end of this quick video. Because this is definitely going to be the most complete and realistic review you'll find about Neurotonix, alright? The first problem that I noticed that most of these clients had was the large volume of fake Neurotonix websites on the internet, and the difficulty in finding the official website. Even myself, before I found the real site, I came across several strange sites trying to sell this product. This happens because when a product is in high demand, like Neurotonix, some people try to take advantage of the situation and create fake websites to confuse you and take your personal data or your money. So to help you, I'm going to leave the link to the official website of Neurotonix in the description below. The second problem I'll talk about at the end of this video, because first, I need to tell you what is the true reality of those who use Neurotonix. Well, after reviewing the feedback from many people who have used this product, it's clear that Neurotonix really works and delivers what it promises. As you probably already know, the main goal of Neurotonix is to improve brain health and function. But it works differently in the body, as it contains natural ingredients that nourish and protect nerve cells, stimulate neurotransmitter production, and increase oxygen and nutrient flow to the brain. This way, you will experience improvement in your memory, concentration, creativity, and intelligence. Additionally, the product also helps prevent and combat degenerative diseases such as Alzheimer's and Parkinson's. This means that yes, you will likely be able to have a healthier and more powerful brain and regain more productivity and quality of life. In fact, all the people I collected opinions from about Neurotonix achieved results, without exception. Some people start feeling improvements in the first few days, others in the second week. This is individual for each person's organism. But the most important thing is that you understand that it's not magic. It's a gradual process. Most people use it for about 3 to 6 months. Using it is also straightforward. Just take 2 capsules per day, one in the morning and one at night, with a glass of water. Another important detail is that Neurotonix is approved by the FDA, and it's made only from natural ingredients, so it doesn't cause any side effects. In addition, the manufacturer of Neurotonix gives a 60-day guarantee, which means that if for some reason you buy it and don't like the results, you can just contact them and they will refund your money. I particularly think this is very good, because if they give a guarantee like that, it's because they trust that the product really is good and works. Now, the second problem I mentioned at the beginning of this video is that some people reported not being able to buy Neurotonix right away, as stocks run out quickly, and sometimes the product is unavailable for purchase for a few days. To conclude this review, if you suffer from memory or concentration problems, or have difficulty learning or solving problems, and want a stronger and more agile brain, as well as feel more confident and capable with your mental abilities, then yes, Neurotonix will help you resolve that. Well, I hope this video helped you. I wish you all the best. Take care.